On foot in the French Quarter, New Orleans artist Marcus Brown walks the walk. It's the Gray Line Ghosts and Spirits walking tour.
New Orleans past is your future.
Yeah, I mean, I think it is.
Marcus picks up the pace and his cell phone to show you something until now seen only in his imagination.
Look, it's legendary New Orleans voodoo queen Marie Laveau.
And this is just a representation of her and a respectful kind of presentation, I tried anyway, to try to represent her in the best light and to give some kind of a likeness so people can imagine her better. And so I was just trying to stack as many bodies as I could on there.
At his laptop, Marcus Brown is the sculptor, painter, inventor, musician, educator, and now the brains behind the newest chapter in New Orleans' haunted history. He figures he's got more than a ghost of a chance to add his 3D interactive high-tech twist. Here's the lowdown.
You just hold up your phone and you could right there, it brings you right back to these different time periods in New Orleans history.
From the great fires of New Orleans in the 1700s to the yellow fever epidemic in the 1800s, you stroll and scroll across the spooky centuries.
There was so much hysteria about yellow fever that people were actually buried alive and considered dead until they started moving, of course.
I see dead people, well, zombies.
On a two-hour tour, you're guaranteed ghosts, maybe some spirits, you and your phone, walking to New Orleans. Now New Orleans history is walking to you.